Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock920, and we are back with Fantastic Four. Gonna be continuing on. We battled a giant cosmic worm, and we're now taking a shuttle, by the looks of it, to get some more of the...
Fascinating. My plant samples must have been affected by the storm.
Let's just get those shields and get out of here.
Space
station. As soon as you get the station back online, I can dock the shuttle.
No problem, boss.
Make it quick, kid. You only got so much air in that force bubble.
I mean, it would also be burning some of the air as well, because you need oxygen in order to burn.
I'm inside. Now what, Reed?
Find the central control room and activate the station.
Control room, here I come.
Objectives updated.
My oxygen was gone.
Emergency life support just came on, but that's all, folks.
Damn. The main generator must still be offline. Find it, get it back online. Then you can activate the docking clamps.
Objectives.
Hurry, Johnny!
Hurry!
Conduits could use some superheating.
Ew.
Explosive fuel cells? Sweet.
Hope to get this one done before. Yeah. There we go.
Main power back online. Anything else I can do for you?
Great work, Johnny. We're docking now.
Good luck with that giant thing. Space. Stazione.
Team, this is Reed. I'm entering the reactor complex.
What if we don't find the shield panels in time?
We will. We must.
Objectives updated.
Find the shield. Oh.
Big bad bugs.
It's twice wild time. Keep on going.
The station's fuel cells are quite volatile.
Fuel cells explode on impact. Good to know.
More fun with my arm.
My fault. There we go. Okay, that time was my fault. I'm not supposed to go in here.
Up here.
Cargo Bay 1.
Look, the shields. Right where we left them. Now that just ain't right.
Objectives updated.
Doesn't look happy to see us.
I couldn't move. I couldn't use my power. And I couldn't attack. Oh boy. Go ahead. Put your people down. Oh.
Run.
One hit from dying. Come on. Susan Super is not usable, if that makes sense. But I'm gonna end this here. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.